Welcome to Rouhani Voice, the place where we uncover the stories shaping our planet's future. From science to sustainability, we bring you the insights that matter most. Today, we're diving into one of the biggest revolutions of our time, the rise of clean energy. What will power our homes, our cars, and our cities in the next 25 years? The answer could change the world. Let's explore the future of clean energy, a global forecast. It's a place where we uncover the story shaping our planet's future. From science to sustainability, we bring you the insights that matter most. Today, we are re-diving into one of the biggest revolutions of our time, the rise of clean energy. What will power our homes, our cars, and our cities in the next 25 years? The answer could change the world. Let's explore the future of clean energy, a global forecast. A world where clean energy powers our homes, fuels our cars, and lights up our cities. It's not just a dream anymore, it's becoming our reality. As we stand at the crossroads of an energy revolution, the future of clean energy is unfolding before our eyes. Our planet is facing unprecedented challenges. Climate change looms large, while global energy demand continues to skyrocket. It's a perfect storm that's forcing us to rethink how we power our world. The transition from fossil fuels to renewable sources isn't just a choice, it's a necessity. But where do we stand right now? Let's take a snapshot of our current energy landscape. Fossil fuels still dominate, accounting for about 80% of global energy consumption. But renewables are gaining ground fast. Countries like Denmark, Germany, and Costa Rica are leading the charge, with impressive shares of clean energy in their mix. And here's the kicker. Investment in renewables is booming. In 2020 alone, despite a global pandemic, clean energy investment hit a record $500 billion. It's clear that the world is betting big on a greener future. So, what's driving this clean energy revolution? Climate change is the elephant in the room. International agreements like the Paris Accord and annual COP summits are pushing nations to cut emissions and embrace cleaner alternatives. But it's not just about saving the planet, it's also about saving money. The costs of renewable technologies are plummeting. Solar panels and wind turbines that were once prohibitively expensive are now competing head-to-head with fossil fuels. It's a game-changer that's making clean energy not just environmentally friendly, but economically irresistible. Governments are getting in on the action too. From tax incentives to renewable energy mandates, policies are paving the way for a cleaner energy future. And it's not just nations, corporations are stepping up to the plate. Tech giants like Google and Apple are going all-in on renewables, setting ambitious net zero emissions targets. But the real magic is happening in labs and research centers around the world. We're witnessing a golden age of energy innovation. Solar cells are getting more efficient by the day. Wind turbines are growing taller and more powerful. And energy storage? It's the holy grail that's finally within reach. Batteries are evolving at breakneck speed, promising to solve the intermittency issues that have long plagued renewables. Hydrogen is emerging as a versatile energy carrier, offering hope for sectors that are hard to electrify. And let's not forget about smart grids, the nervous system of our future energy networks. Powered by artificial intelligence to balance supply and demand with unprecedented precision. And then there's nuclear fusion, the ultimate clean energy dream. Scientists are inching closer to harnessing the power of the stars, with recent breakthroughs bringing us tantalizingly close to unlimited clean energy. But the clean energy future isn't unfolding uniformly across the globe. Each region is charting its own course, shaped by its unique resources, challenges, and ambitions. Take Asia, for instance. China and India, the world's two most populous nations, are in a renewable energy arms race. China is building solar farms in the Gobi Desert that can be seen from space, while India is aiming to become a solar superpower. These two giants alone could tip the global scales towards clean energy. Europe, long a pioneer in green policies, is doubling down on wind power. Offshore wind farms are sprouting up in the North Sea, while countries like Germany are betting big on green hydrogen as the fuel of the future. The European Green Deal is setting the pace for the rest of the world, aiming for carbon neutrality by 2050. Across the Atlantic, North America is undergoing its own clean energy transformation. The United States is seeing a solar boom in sun-soaked states like California and Texas. Electric vehicles are hitting the roads in record numbers, powered by an increasingly clean grid. Canada, with its vast hydroelectric resources, is pushing to become a clean energy powerhouse. The Middle East, traditionally synonymous with oil, is pivoting towards solar. Countries like the UAE and Saudi Arabia are building massive solar parks, turning their sun-drenched deserts into clean energy oases. It's a remarkable shift for a region that has long depended on fossil fuels for its prosperity. In Africa, distributed solar is leapfrogging traditional grid infrastructure, bringing electricity to remote villages for the first time. Countries like Kenya and Morocco are emerging as renewable energy leaders, harnessing their abundant wind and solar resources. Latin America, blessed with ample hydropower, is diversifying its renewable portfolio. Brazil is ramping up wind power, while Chile is tapping into its world-class solar potential in the Atacama Desert. The region is proving that a clean energy future is possible, even for developing economies. As we look to the horizon, the future of clean energy is bright literally. We're on the cusp of a new era, where the power of nature's sun, wind, and water will fuel our world. It's a future that promises cleaner air, more sustainable economies, and a fighting chance against climate change. But make no mistake, the transition won't be easy. It will require massive investments, technological breakthroughs, and a fundamental reshaping of our energy systems. Yet the momentum is building, and the direction is clear. From the solar panels on our roofs to the wind turbines on our horizons, the clean energy revolution is here. It's not just about powering our devices, it's about powering our hopes for a sustainable future. As we stand on the brink of this new energy age, one thing is certain: the future is clean, and it's closer than we think. It's 2050, and the world around us has transformed. The air is cleaner, the skies are clearer, and the energy powering our lives comes from sources we once thought impossible. Welcome to the future of clean energy, where innovation and sustainability reign supreme. Let's take a journey through time, starting with the energy landscape of 2030 to 2050. Imagine a world where renewable energy sources dominate the skyline. Wind turbines spin gracefully on horizons, solar panels glisten on rooftops, and massive solar farms stretch as far as the eye can see. It's not just a dream, it's our reality. But wait, there's more to this story. Natural gas, once seen as a villain in the climate change narrative, now plays a crucial role as a transition fuel. It's the bridge that's helping us cross from the fossil fuel era to a fully renewable future. Meanwhile, coal and oil are fading into the background, becoming relics of a bygone age. And here's where it gets really exciting. Energy is no longer just about massive power plants and sprawling grids. It's personal, it's local. Rooftop solar panels are as common as satellite dishes once were, and community grids are popping up everywhere, giving power back to the people, literally. But hold on, because this journey isn't all smooth sailing. We've got some serious challenges to tackle. Sun doesn't always shine, and the wind doesn't always blow. That's the intermittency problem we're grappling with. It's like trying to run a marathon with sporadic bursts of energy. Not ideal, right? That's where large-scale storage comes in. We're talking about batteries bigger than buildings, ready to store excess energy for those cloudy, windless days. It's a game changer, but it's also a massive undertaking. And let's not forget about our aging infrastructure. Our current power grids are like trying to run the latest smartphone apps on a flip phone. It just does unwork. We need a complete overhaul, a modernization that'll make our grids smarter, more flexible, and ready for the renewable revolution. But here's the kicker. It's not just about technology. We're facing geopolitical and economic hurdles that make climbing Everest look like a walk in the park. Countries that have built their economies on fossil fuels are reluctant to change, and who can blame them? It's like asking a star quarterback to suddenly become a chess champion. It's a tough transition. Speaking of tough transitions, we can't ignore the elephant in the room: equity and energy access for developing nations. How do we ensure that everyone gets a seat at the clean energy table? It's a challenge that keeps policymakers up at night, but it's one we absolutely must solve. Now, let us shift gears and talk about the good stuff. The economic and social impact of this clean energy future. Picture this: millions of new jobs in renewable sectors. We're talking about solar panel installers, wind turbine technicians, energy efficiency experts, a whole new world of employment opportunities. But it's not just about jobs. Imagine a world where electricity is affordable for everyone, No more choosing between keeping the lights on and putting food on the table. It's a future where energy poverty becomes a thing of the past. Let's not forget about our health. We wave goodbye to fossil fuels. We're also saying farewell to air pollution. Cleaner air means healthier lungs, fewer respiratory diseases, a population that's breathing easier, literally and figuratively. Here's another bonus. Energy independence. It's no more relying on unstable regions for our energy needs. Countries become self-sufficient, secure in their energy supply. It's like growing your own food. You know exactly where it comes from and how it is produced. Now, let's fast forward to 2050. Major economies around the world have hit their net zero targets. It's not just a goal anymore, it's reality. Cities and even entire countries are running on 100% renewable energy. It sounds like science fiction, but it's happening right before our eyes, and the technology is mind-blowing. Green hydrogen is no longer just a buzzword. It's powering industries, heating homes, and fueling vehicles. Fusion energy, once the stuff of dreams, is now a viable power source. We've unlocked the power of the stars and brought it down to Earth. The result? A planet that's cleaner, healthier, and more sustainable than we ever imagined possible. The air is crisp, the water is clear, and nature is thriving. It's like we've given Earth a much-needed spa day and she's glowing, but here's the thing. This future isn't guaranteed. It requires urgent global collaboration on a scale we've never seen before. We're talking about countries setting aside differences, industries reimagining their entire business models, and individuals making conscious choices every single day. Governments need to step up with bold policies and unwavering commitment. Industries must innovate like never before, seeing sustainability not as a burden, but as the greatest opportunity of our time. And us, we individuals have a crucial role to play too. Every light switch we flip, every product we buy, every vote we cast, it all adds up. The path ahead isn't easy, but it's filled with promise. We stand at the threshold of a new era, one where clean energy isn't just an alternative, it's the norm. It's a future where our children and grandchildren can breathe easy, where our planet thrives, and where energy is abundant, clean, and accessible to all. So, as we look to this bright, renewable-powered future, let's embrace the challenge with open arms. Let's be the generation that turned the tide, that chose sustainability over short-term gains, that dared to dream of a cleaner world and then rolled up our sleeves to make it happen. The future of clean energy isn't just a forecast, it's a call to action. And the time to answer that call is now. Are you ready to be part of this incredible journey? Because the future is bright, it's green, and it's powered by all of us. Let's make it happen. The future of clean energy belongs to all of us, and every small step matters. Thank you for watching. If you found this video inspiring, don't forget to like, share it with your friends. And subscribe to Ruhani Voice for more powerful stories about our world and its future.